have another new 15-day boarding train. His name is Frazier. He's a 10-month-old German Shepherd, and he sure is a big boy. His mom said he likes to jump on people when they come in the house, pull on the leash, and just kind of herd their little 5-year-old that they have. So we're going to work on all of that in the next 15 days. But for right now, we're going to see what he knows. He has a pretty sit, but let's see if he'll do it on command. So Frazier, can you come? Look at you! You can come. Come. Yes! Frazier, can you sit? Oh, that's a lovely sit. Okay, how about down? Were you down? You thought about it. Frazier, down? No, we're not going to down? No down? Okay, let's go for a walk then. Let's go for a walk. Sights and smells and sounds and whatever else you can think of, so we're pretty distracted here. And we do have a sit. I know he can down. His mom had him down earlier, so I know he can down, but we're going to work on getting it 100% of the time. If you check back in 15 days and see this boy's transformation, it should be a pretty good one.
Thank you. And this is Frazier, and we brought him to Bulletproof Dog Training. And he was here for 15 days, and we've seen remarkable something.
Results.
Yes, remarkable results. He did a great job, so we're very happy.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah.